Hello, my name is Sai. I'm 9 years old. Today we'll read a book of a reindeer's cover, level 4, Animals at Night. Chapter 5, Mini Bits. Many mini bits like moths and spiders come out at night. Mini bits come out at night because there are not so many predators that hunt and eat them. Slugs and snails look for food at night because the sun can dry them out in the day. Moths are insects. They have a body that's good for living at night. They have special antennae on their head. These help them to look for food and to find their way in the dark. Moths also have pardons on their wings that help them to hide in trees in the day. Tarantulas are spiders. They hunt for their prey at night. Special hairs on their body help them to feel and when another animal is near, they hide and then they jump on their prey and put poison in its body. Discover nocturnal fireflies make light in its body that turn on and off at night. They use these lights to communicate.
Come.
Communicate.
Goodbye.